Do you perhaps resent the idea of a change of position for Mrs. Crawley?
Sir, I do not quite grasp your question. It bewilders me. But I will say this. Do you wish to see her live a life devoid of industry and moral worth?
I do not.
And when the glitter is tarnished, you know what then? A hollow existence in a large and drafty house with a man who bores her to death.
It's a terrible prospect.
So our duty is clear.